ball. Green has moved to the four, so that brings Gibson outside. No longer do you have his rebound. In itself, great job that time. Towns being unselfish.
Hart on the screen, and he stops. Hart got the step.
Change of speed on Wiggins, and he banks it home. And it's not because of defense that they're missing the threes. They just miss them.
Hart does not miss. And casually.
2 of 7 now for Karl Anthony Towns.
Look at Paul. Bouncing off bodies like a pin.
Chris Paul. 4 of 7.
The expectations of the season high. Look at Paul. Scooping. Oh!
To see that.
Oh, man.
It's 6. Paul.
Whoa! This is ridiculous.
He's an acrobat.
Not right.
Sensational move. 7 in the quarter by Chris Paul.
Anderson has some length.
He's got the last 6 for Minnesota. As Harden takes it strong, the goal.
I love that. He struggled at shooting it, finishing it. He's going to...
Jalen and Chauncey all have to say about that with Beadle coming up on Toyota Halftime. Here's Hart in the series after 21 points per game during the regular year. Paul Gibbs exploded offensively. They led by as many as 19, but now Houston can get back to 10 or 9. As
from the switch on defense, here comes Gibson. He works on the defense, and Hart goes on and up and over to... The dancing Harden, the driving Harden, the feeding Harden outside. Ariza for 3. Regular season in the NBA from 26th 2 years ago.
In on a double-double.
Rockets playing in their 6th consecutive playoff, all coincided with Harden's arrival. A 2nd consecutive jump shot is on Harden. Intensifying in second half of the year, the driving Harden. Count it, foul, sent into the stripe.
Yep, right.
Inside.
Find him in transition now.
Into Capella.
They're going to have some time before they start the second round.
Against Papers and stares him down on the 3.
And he's done 44% for the last 2 years.
Chris Paul with the short jump.
As a youngster in France.
Nice.
See his development.
And he dunked there.
Never mind that. How about A, I get by you. I could jam a shot, but I'm in.
Blocked with Gordon on those curls from the right side or left side.
There's the step back 3.
There it is.
Papers. 3 to go. 3 ball coming, and at the other end. Why not, says Harden. 40-point playoff game of
Anderson inside a high screen. They have to switch on defense. Crowder is now on Harden. Harden. With a feed here, open Paul. That is... Mitchell turned it over. Here comes the drive. There was a lot of speed on that drive. Just unloads! Rockets, Tucker, the trailing Paul. Outside Harden, the fake, the feed. Fires the 3, Gordon! Timeout!
Here is Harden to the rim, lays it home. Harden around Mitchell, into the teeth of the D, finds Ariza. He got it!
She's standing up, coach, right now.
Right in front of the bench. Paul hits the mid. They've averaged 17 and a half a game in the series. Harden's lob is...
The way this team has played all season.
Harden couldn't float it in, gets it back, and stuffs it home.
There's son David down at the end of the bench for Quinn Snyder, and, you know, Stark's a backcourt. What a player. Well before his coaching career. Magnificent.
Yeah.
clock. Bell with a screen, Chris Paul. Team, but they've come back. Chris Paul, he is.
Get it
in that mid range. Now he's got O'Neal. It's a three. For six. They've got the momentum. Here comes Paul. Double wide open. Tucker. Paul got the screen. Fires. The screen. Shot clock at six. Double the shot clock at five. Tucker. Three. Does it, but got it to make a shot. Steal. Harden. Tightrope. Shot clock at two. Paul, the dance, fires, go!
Harden, now you add a future Hall of Famer to the mix.
Paul, he got it at points for the Rockets in a row.